Jesus, Yeshua the Christ, bless each and every one of the lovers of His truth and the followers after Christ. All right, so this is going to be a different kind of share. I thank God for your lives, and I thank you for just appreciating what and how the Lord has me to share on this channel. Okay, allowing Him to flow in any manner in which He chooses to flow through me on this channel. I appreciate what He shares through you as well on this channel, and I'm just blessed by it. I do want you to know that I have received your comments, most of them, but I have not been able to reply to them, or when I try to reply, they're not posting. And then in other cases, I have been discovering comments and requests that you all have left, and I haven't received them, didn't receive any notifications from them. And one of those requests, one of the sisters left me a question about being humble. I think it was in ministry or just being humble before the Lord. The Lord asked her or told her that she needs to be more humble. And so I'm just seeing that. It looks like you left it maybe a month ago. So I appreciate you all understanding the technical difficulties that I have and knowing me as a person, or as much as you do know about me, that I'm not or would not intentionally ignore your comments. All right, so the subject of being humble is a broad topic because there are so many situations in which we as followers of Christ are challenged in this area. In fact, as the Lord leads, I'm preparing a share on knowing the difference between false humility and true humility, because I think a lot of people get that mixed up. A lot of things that we think is pride is actually humility, and a lot of things that we think is humility is actually pride. But as I was preparing for another share, ladies, look out for this. It's going to be on women in relationships and having a good man, but yet he cheats on you. So be prepared for that. But as I prepare for most of my shares, I begin to sing worship songs unto the Lord. I'll begin to worship the Lord. Not all the time do I sing. I just a lot of times meditate on what I'm going to share on the word itself. But today I went to get a glass of water, and on my way to get that glass of water, the Holy Spirit just dropped a song in my heart. And so that song and that song of worship unto the Lord took precedence over the share that I was going to upload or plan to upload. And so the song itself has nothing to do with being humble, but as I sung it, I realized that that share had everything to do with the question that was presented to me about being humble before the Lord, and especially when you're, you know, sharing or just being humble before the Lord. Because this person, she shares, I don't know if she wants me to mention her name, so I won't. But I want to speak to you through a song, okay? And the song itself doesn't have anything to do per se about being humble. I'm just singing a song, and I've entitled it. It's an original song for me in the Holy Spirit, but I've entitled it Sweet Jesus, Sweet Yeshua. Okay. And in the song, for me, this song represents what I call, or what I would say being humble is, being humble as a child of God. And so I want you to listen to it. I'm going to add it on to this, but I want you, as soon as you listen, you're going to first hear that I start off in the key of soprano, if that is a key. Because remember, guys, not if being a soprano is a key, but I start singing off or attempting to sing as a soprano would. Now, those who are close to me, friends and family, they always say that I've tried to sing as a soprano, but I'm an alto. Well, they are right and wrong. I don't try to sing as a soprano. It's just that when I'm worshiping the Lord, I'm not thinking about keys. I'm just worshiping Him, right? And often I start off singing it as a soprano. But as I begin to continue on in worship, first of all, when I'm singing as a soprano, you can hear me struggling in my voice. You can hear the cracking, which you will hear in the first 10 seconds of this share and probably throughout it. But you can hear that I'm not in the right key, right? And so to me, that reminds me of being humble, because being humble before the Lord, it's not necessarily what you're doing a lot of times, but how you're doing it, or perhaps you're wanting to do something, or you're naturally yielding to something, but it's not where you should be, or it's not how you should be. But the Holy Spirit has a way of adjusting us naturally, okay? Once we yield ourselves to Him and allow Him to make those adjustments, it's without effort, okay? When you yield to the Holy Spirit and you apply yourself to the Word of God through reading and meditating on that Word, the Holy Spirit will naturally help you find your level, okay? He'll naturally tune you to where you should be, okay? And so in the first 10 seconds and throughout this year, I'm sure some of you who are musicians are skilled in hearing music will say that I've been off key throughout the entire thing. But you'll notice that the Holy Spirit, as I continue to worship Him and my focus is on Him, that I shift from soprano to alto. And then you'll notice that's a humbling process. This is what I'm trying to show you. That's what the Holy Spirit does to us. He will naturally, when we yield to Him, He'll help us to go down or even come up sometimes. There is a false humility that makes us go lower sometimes in life than what we should be. But I'll discuss that in that share as the Lord leads. All right? And so the Holy Spirit balances us and brings us to our true level. That's what humility is. It's just being at the true level, being at where God has set you, okay? Not anything that you try to self-regulate, but allowing the Holy Spirit to set you where you need to be, okay? So that He can use you most effectively. And so as you listen to this, you hear how the Holy Spirit shifts the keys. But then in the end, after I have sung all that I can sing, after I've worshiped all that I can worship, after I've given Him my best song and poured out just my worship to Him in this song, you'll see that I run out of air in the end. And that's what humble or being humble is that we're totally sufficient and dependent, or not self-sufficient, but dependent upon God for all sufficiency. Everything that we have, He is our breath, He is our air, and He's the one who's supplying us with that breath to breathe out, to exhale to others. So whenever we have a share, whenever we give something to someone else, it's not coming from us, it's coming from the Lord, all right? And we pour that thing out to Him, and it gets to the point where we have to go back to Him to get more. And so when I got to the end, I had exhausted all. I'd given Him my all. And that's what being humble is. Just finding, allowing the Holy Spirit to set you where you're supposed to be at the right level, not trying to perfect your humble notes, okay? You are going to crack. You're going to, you know, waver. You're going to show weaknesses as you serve the Lord. That's what being humble is. Allowing God to showcase your weaknesses, but still use you. Okay, so in this song, you'll see how my weaknesses are exposed, and then you'll see how the Holy Spirit gets me to where I need to be, and then you'll see where I basically run out and I need to go back to Him for more. All right, I've exhausted all. So here it is. God bless you all, and may the Lord instruct you and lead you and provide you revelation on where you need to be humble before Him. Sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, I praise your holy name. Sweet Jesus, Yeshua, I praise your holy name. You are my King above all kings, you are Master, you are Savior, You are King above all kings, sweet Jesus, Yahshua. I praise your holy name, sweet Jesus, Yahshua. I praise your holy name. You are master, you are savior, you are king above all kings. You are master, you are savior, and I praise your holy name, sweet Jesus, Yahshua. I praise your holy name, sweet Jesus, Yahshua. I praise King above all kings, you are master and you are savior, and I praise your holy name. You are master and you are savior, and I praise your holy name. You are master and you are savior, and I praise your holy name, sweet Jesus, Yahshua.